know, I should be used to it by now, but frankly, I was a little shocked by how negative you were last night.
What you were shocked about was that someone in this family dared to tell you the truth. Dougie doesn't have a job without you. TJ wants to stay on your good side in case he needs a loan or bail. And poor Anne.
Poor Anne what?
Never mind.
You know, you are so cynical. My children are actually proud and supportive of me, as I am of them.
I have been supportive of you since the day you were born.
Oh, really? Like when you made me wear a padded bra starting in sixth grade.
But those trashy Purdue twins were maturing early. I didn't want you to feel inferior.
Well, I didn't feel inferior until you told me I was.
I never said you were inferior.
You told me I was gawky and that I should just drop out of dance class because of how I looked in a leotard.
I'm sitting on a hard chair all day watching you pirouette was not my idea of fun. You
know, somehow the other mothers managed to get through it without sucking on a flask in front of everybody.
You never said thank you. You know that? Not even once. Not even when I did all that campaign for you.
I said thank you so many times, and I asked you to hold the Bible for me when I was sworn in as Secretary of State.
Yeah, and then you criticized my dress.
It was a sequined cocktail gown in the middle of the afternoon.
The Bob Mackie design.
It was supposed to be my moment, Mother.
Political Animals, a limited series event. All new Sunday at 10 on USA. Characters welcome.